Hey YouTube, Ambon here with F1 Manager 22, Aston Martin Career, getting ready to go to Miami for the Miami Grand Prix. Before we head out for the track, like, subscribe, and share the video, comment, and click the bell for notifications to get notified every time I upload a video. Vettel actually qualified top 10, so hopefully we can score some points this race. I might try the one stop with him since he has great tire wear ability, but I really think he may do better with the two stop. Since he's going to start inside the top 10, I thought about just trying the one stop. So, but it's time to go racing. Sit down on the track and get this race started.
I hope I'm not tempting fate here, but there are quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid.
No chance of rain.
And there's Sebastian Vettel. With a top 10 position on the grid, this race could really go either way for them. There's the second Aston Martin. They'll be starting the race from the bottom half of the grid, so there's a fair bit of ground to make up. Everything's been building to this. And this is it, the Miami Grand Prix.
That's how we do it.
It's lights out, and away we go. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Lance Stroll gets around Lando Norris. Hell yeah. Come on, Vettel, get around Pierre Gasly.
So DRS is enabled now.
Sad. Come on, baby. Come on, Seb, get around him. Hell yeah, good job, Seb. Good job, baby.
Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. God dang it, Seb.
Alpha Tower regained a place.
Do it again. There you go, baby. There you go. Now, run down a long throw. It looks like the entire field is pretty much bunched up together. Come on, Sid. No one on soft tires, so. I think some of these people on hard tires may be doing a two-stop. Verstappen, Leclerc, Sainz pulled away from Hamilton and Perez now. Sam almost broke DRS on Gasly. Maybe if I let him push for a little bit here, he can break the DRS. And maybe he can run down Alonso. And he did break DRS on Pierre Gasly. And Vettel almost got DRS on Bottas for 8th. Come on, Seb, get there. You're almost there, Come on, Seb.
Alpine just advanced. Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Come on, Sam.
With an overtake.
Damn it, Seb, come on. Come on, Sam.
Box.
Okay, I'm happy to box.
Good job, Sam. Now you've got plenty of time before you get to Mick Schumacher, so hopefully he will be in pit lane before you get to him. 12 to Schumacher. Let's see how far you're back. You're what, 20 seconds behind Ocon. So if you can close in on Ocon, that'll be great. Hopefully some of these guys are stupid and try a one-stop strategy. That way we'll have better tires at the end of this race. I'm only about 15 seconds behind Gasly now, so. About 18 behind Ocon, so the longer they stay out, the worse it is for them. Happens is the first of the leaders to pit. And Ricardo and Joe, when you are in. Leclerc's in. How far did he come up behind? Verstappen's 4 seconds behind Max now. And Seb is right on his... his German brother, I guess you could say. And he goes around it easily.
Looks like and Aston Martin have just gained a race position.
Vettel is just over 10 seconds behind Ocon now. And Ocon stays out. Oh, wow. I think he's going to do a one stop. I think all these guys are going to try one stop. Bottas is in. They had less than 10 seconds behind Ocon. That was less than 10. Yeah, and now he's at 8 seconds behind him now. Say less than 2 behind Valtteri for 9. And wow. George Russell is only 21 seconds ahead of him. save is within 7 seconds of Alcon. Yeah, Esteban now. Just over 5 behind. And Vettel is up to 8th right now. Lance Stroll in 11th. And Stroll just crashed. God damn it, Lance. I'm pretty sure Lance Stroll's out of the race now.
Oh man, that was such...
Let's take a closer look. So this was the Aston Martin. And there, we see the crash.
God dang, Lance. Jesus Christ, son.
The team are devastated.
Yep, when's ever going? That really fucking hurts Seb.
Pushing now.
Copy that.
But now he's behind Zhou Guan Yu, Alcon, Ricciardo, and Norris. God damn it, Lance, you fucked us.
We've got loads of energy. Copy. And obviously no overtaking until the control line.
Copy.
Yep, you really fucked us, Lance. I greatly appreciate that, dude.
So there is no overtaking until the control line, and there'll be two laps with no DRS.
Okay.
Come on, Seb, get around him. He's holding you up. You're faster than him, man. God damn it, Seb, you had it.
DRS will be active.
And we have another safety car.
Safety car. Keep the delta positive.
No. I don't see a point in coming in. Yeah, we don't have any.
I think there's been contact on the track. Let's have a look. Okay, here's the Ferrari.
Oh my God, is that the clear Verstappen? Oh my God.
That's the contact there. Oh, and there's chaos on the out. Track.
Holy shit, the leaders just took each other out.
That's going to be a big blow to the team.
Oh my God, it is. It's Verstappen and Leclerc. And Vettel needs one more spot to get points.
Car in the wall.
Copy.
Verstappen has stopped.
Yeah.
Safety car will be in this lap.
Copy.
And we have the best tires of everyone, so we're actually in really good shape. Norris, Lando, I don't know if he can make it to the end. He might. But those tires are going to be garbage by the end. Said, get around Joe, man. Get around Joe. Are we about to have another safety car?
It's a crash! Let's see what happened there. Now just focus on the Haas.
Oh, it's a slow turn.
DRS is enabled. DRS is enabled.
Come on, Seb, get him. Get around him. Come on, Seb, get him. Come on, Seb, you got it, you got it, you got it. God damn it, Seb, you fucking had it. Why the fuck did you let up? God damn it, you did it again. God damn it, Sebastian. Jesus Christ, dude. You fucking had him goddamn twice. Come on, Seb, get around him.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place.
Holy shit, we're up to 7th. We're ahead of Sainz, Alonso, Bottas, Gasly. God damn it, Seb, you had him. God damn it, Sebastian, Jesus Christ, son, stop doing that. Are you kidding me? We're in the top 5. With Lando Norris going to have to stop. We're up for 3rd. Zoe's not going to stop, you know that. Seb going for 2nd. Sebastian going for 2nd place. This could be the lead. Oh my God, Sebastian Vettel has the lead of the race. Oh my God, if we can win this race, that would be unreal. But there's no way we're going to hold the color signs. I know that. if Verstappen can get Zhou and Ricardo to hold them up a little bit, we may be able to. Come on, Seb. Come on, Seb, you've got 10 laps. Get Seb to hold up, ease up on his tires just a little bit. And Zhou and Ricardo are holding up. Ricardo held him up as long as he could. Now can Zhou hold him up a little bit longer? Three seconds clear of Carlos Sainz. We got what, 7 laps to go. I know he's gonna probably beat me. But if we can come home with at least a second place finish here, oh my God, it'd be unreal. Yeah, because the Ferrari's a lot fucking faster than us. The car is a lot better than theirs. But we are still 3 seconds clear of Zhou Guanyu, so. I'll take a second place result.
Ferrari, advance the race position.
Over three and a half, almost four ahead of Ricardo with 5 laps remaining. Oh, Alonso's up to third now. Come on, Seb. Hang on, baby. Hang on. Clear Verstappen crash has helped Sebastian Vettel tremendously. There was no way in hell we would have got this high up. I figured we might have got eighth or ninth, maybe at best. But to have a shot at the podium, damn, that's unreal. Three laps remaining. And we're still 3 seconds clear of Joe Bonneau, so. And their tires are going away. Alonso's tires are starting to go away.
That's a good overtake from Alpine.
Two laps remain. Come on, Seb. Hang on, baby. Hang on. You got George Russell coming.
So we just need to push now.
Copy.
Seb, you're almost there, baby. You're almost there.
You can use everything from the tires. Use everything.
Copy that.
Come on, Seb. Come on, Seb. Come on, Seb. Come on, Sebastian. Get there.
Yep, low battery.
Oh my God, we're going to bring home that podium. Yes, sir. What the fucking drive by Sebastian Vettel.
Car was great this afternoon. Thank you.
God,
brilliant.
Damn.
Brilliant. Take all the pickup on the way in.
Those tires are gone.
Copy that. Just take all the pickup.
Russell 4, Perez 5th, Joe Bonneau 6, Hamilton 7, Ricardo Fosdick 8, Carlos 9, Lando Norris 4, comes on 10th. Ahead of Esteban Ocon 11th, Magnussen 12th. A podium for Sebastian Vettel.
What an incredible outcome!
Fifth race of the season.
Aston Martin's driver.
I can't believe we got a fucking podium already. Yeah, we had a little help, but damn.
This podium is a true recognition of everyone who's been working so hard for this result. And the multiple world champion clearly isn't done yet, as once again he triumphs with yet another podium finish.
Alonso and Vettel on the podium together. Two of the oldest drivers. Actually, that's three of the oldest drivers.
It was a hard-fought contest for all three drivers, each one securing precious points for their team. Today, Aston Martin demonstrated that they can go very far indeed.
That's right, they've made some fine strategic decisions here, and it's brilliant to see them pay off.
And they're in sixth place in the constructor standings at the end of this weekend.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.
Wow. And Vettel jumps up to top 10 in the driver standings. Carlos Sainz has a 3-point lead over his teammate Leclerc, 10 points over Verstappen. He came into this race, I think it was 23 points down, and picks up 26 points and takes the lead because they take each other out. Wow. Perez picks up 10 points. He's still 21 behind Max. 28, he's more than a full race behind Leclerc. He's, what, 18 ahead of Russell. Russell's only one up on Alonso. Alonso four up on Hamilton now. Zhou Guanyu is two up on Bottas, and Bottas is only one up on Vettel. Ferrari with a big lead, almost a 40-point lead on Red Bull. And Mercedes is exactly 100 points behind Ferrari. Alpine now 13 points clear of Alfa Romeo. We have passed McLaren and AlphaTauri. Wow. What a drive by Sebastian Vettel. Damn. And he gets a development point. Hell yeah. I'll pay him, I don't care, I'll pay him $2 million for top 10s, top 5s. Destroyed the fucking engine. Damages the ERS too. Kinda. And the gearbox. God dang. He destroyed every fucking thing. Wow. That will really help out Azerbaijan. We have an underfloor coming from Monaco and a rear wing coming from Baku. Yeah, I think that'd be two points results for Vettel. Maybe both drivers. Possibility of both drivers. Baku will be really good. There's the front one. Cloudy race. Car analysis. About the same as where we were at, so. Most of it, except for our medium speed is not better than theirs, but our low speed cornering is better than them. And that will do it. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I damn sure did. That was a great race. smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, share the video, comment on the video, click that bell for notification, get notified every time I upload a video. When I come back, I'll be practicing qualifying from Spain. Hopefully we can do it again. I'll see you very soon.